So Uber is shutting down the alcohol delivery service, Drizly. It comes after Uber bought Drizly for a whopping $1.1 billion back in 2021. Drizly boasted a large selection of beer, wine, and liquor, which could be ordered in areas where alcohol delivery was legal. Drizly operated as a standalone app, but will now be integrated into Uber Eats, which also offers alcohol. Drizly will operate through the end of March.